Hey everyone, this is Mike. Today I want to show you how to link multiple YouTube accounts to your AdSense account. So basically, I recently started this channel, Online Photography Academy, and I want to link it to my current existing AdSense account. And YouTube and Google AdSense did not make this easy. It took me like 3 hours to figure this out, but I'm going to show you real quick on how to do it. Oh yeah, and by the way too, if you are into photography or you love travel and adventure, definitely check out the Online Photography Academy YouTube channel I created. I'll definitely put a link in the description below for you. So anyways, let's get started. What we're going to do is we're going to go to google.com to start off with. And what we want to do is actually log off of any existing accounts, because if you got more than one account that you are logged into, and Google lets you be like multiple accounts where you can just kind of click in between them, you need to sign out of all of them, because otherwise you're going to go through a lot of headaches, and this is what was causing a lot of hiccups for me. So let's go ahead and sign out. Okay, once we're signed out, we're going to go down here to Google and we're going to type in Google AdSense. And then we're going to look for Google AdSense and click on that. Now, at this point, you want to log in to the Google AdSense account that you currently have active. So I'm going to go ahead and do that right now. Click sign in. Okay, now everything should pop up of your current account. You want to do is go ahead up to the upper right. You're going to see this sprocket. I'm going to click on that and I'm going to click settings. Now I'm going to come over here where it says access and authorization. And then I'm going to go to user management. And then right here, you're going to see a place where it says invite. Now, this is where you want to type in the Gmail account to the new YouTube channel that you want to make active. So basically, this you're going to go ahead and type in that Gmail account and you're going to click invite. And then all of a sudden, you're going to see, now one more thing you want to do before you leave this page, if this is your personal YouTube account, I would recommend to click administrator on it. And if you do that, then you can actually log into that AdSense account with that new, with your new YouTube channel Gmail account. Now let's go ahead and head over to google.com and let's go ahead and log off the current account or sign out. Now what we want to do is sign in to the YouTube account, the new one. So I'm going to go ahead and click on that right now and sign in. Okay, now once you're signed in to the new YouTube account, go to your Gmail. Okay, once you get to your email, you should see an email from Google AdSense. It's basically saying, Have you been invited to access your AdSense account? So right here where it says visit this link, you're going to want to click that. I've already done it, but basically it's you need to do is you're going to have to re-log into, once again, to the new YouTube channel account. Very important, just make sure you're not logged in to any other account except for the new one up above on the upper right before you click this link. Because if you do have anything else active over here, it's just going to keep denying you. I don't know, it's some kind of little flaw they have going on. So once you confirmed that, we're going to want to do is there's one more step we got to do. So now let's go to YouTube. And just make sure you're only signed in, once again, to that one YouTube account. Make sure you're not signed into any other accounts up above here. We're going to come over to My channel, video manager. Come on over here to the left where it says channel. Right here, you're going to see monetization. Let's click that. Okay, so if you already tried to link your YouTube channel already once, you're probably going to need to do is click right here where it says review or change your AdSense association. And then you'll do is hit change here. And then at that point, it'll take you in once again where you got to log into the current account, and then it should link it up for you. If you haven't done that yet, the other option, you might see something down here that says, how will I get paid? And that's where you just click the lower link, and then there's like a little link in there you'll be able to click onto, and you take that route. Once again, they're going to ask you to log into the new YouTube channel account, and it should associate everything together. But anyways, that is the way you do link up multiple YouTube accounts. Just make sure, like I said, you gotta only be in the one account on the upper right, because that's where I was having hiccups. I must have spent 3 hours trying to figure this out. So anyways, I hope this really helped you out, and hopefully they make this a lot easier in the near future. But anyways, subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Share this video with anybody you might know that might this could help them out, and we will catch you on the next video. You have yourself a really good day.